The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
Well, she's ready to get in there and put someone's lights out.
Well, at least you know when he's choosing to sleep good. No matter the outcome of the match. The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition. And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Great. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Arm wringer applied.
Damn, for a European arm breaker.
Was just malicious, insulting.
She saw that one coming.
Right in the nose.
Taking it outside the ring now. Whip back into the ring. How's that for a counter?
Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so.
So unpredictable is Wendy Chu. How do you counter someone who seems to be making it up as she goes along?
Get on her level. Don't let the cutesy PJs fool you.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Just gets the shoulder up.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Drop with authority. The reversal by Chu. Nice Japanese on drag. What a boot. She's taking things to ringside. clothesline hits its mark. Wendy is taking charge.
Yeah, Chu's appearing unstoppable.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to. Snap suplex over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Impressive reversal there.
Finds a counter for Chu.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Count out Emma. She needs to get back in.
Accurate roundhouse.
She sent back in under the ropes. Taking this match off the mat now.
She's got her in her sights.
Up high.
Body from the top.
Wendy is unable to stop any attack.
Wendy Chu is finding her opponent to be just as unpredictable as she is.
Placed in the corner. Quick thinking pays off.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Oh, to the jaw.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, straight forearm.
Perched up high.
Big miss right there.
Both are
knocks it into the slam.
And into the count. There's two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Body on body.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Wendy is taking charge.
Yeah, Wendy is carefully calculating every movement.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. See, a drop kick connects.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Look at the body of the Chain Wizard.
The champions need to finish the job.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got it.
From the top, and she doesn't connect.
Forearm claw.
She's sent to the outside. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Oh, and she turns it around.
Hooking ladder face first.
That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. And a stop to the gut, too.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. Now a pin for the championship. Kick out. She still has life.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. By Chu.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
And Wendy continues to muster up all the energy she can.
No question, Chu has what it takes to go the distance here.
Just twisting away.
Back. looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Oh, that might have just broken something. Lindy is taking charge.
Yeah, Chu's appearing unstoppable.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oh, man. Leg breaker, that had to hurt. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. He's going to try it again.